pimples are a common skin problem that affects people of all ages. Teenagers suffer the most from acne and pimples because of the increased hormone levels in their body. Sleep deprivation, too much of stress, unhealthy eating habits, and a hectic lifestyle can also cause acne. Although there is no definite cure, there are many simple and easy natural cures using common ingredients found in your pantry. Well, here are some of them. The first is the baking soda. Apply a paste of 1 or 2 teaspoons of baking soda and little water on the affected area. Rinse it off after a few minutes. The second remedy is the oatmeal. Mix 1 teaspoon of honey and the juice of half a lemon in a cup of cooked oatmeal. Rub this mixture over your skin. Leave it on for 30 minutes and then rinse it off with lukewarm water. Lemon juice. Rub a slice of lemon on the affected area and leave it on for a few hours before rinsing your face with water. You can also mix lemon juice with rose water in equal amounts and use this solution to wash the affected area thoroughly. And the final remedy is a toothpaste. Apply a small amount of white toothpaste on the affected area before going to bed. The toothpaste will reduce the swelling and dry out the acne. Within a day or two, you should see the significant improvement.